In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this mesh by using an add-on called Geodesic Dome. Let's find and activate the Geodesic Dome add-on. We need to change some setting values to make it look good. Please match my settings for this tutorial, and experiment with the settings afterward. Tab, to go to edit mode. In the top viewport, let's select the middle face, and move it up on the Z axis while using the proportional editing. That's how simple it is. We have finished creating a complex hexagonal surface mesh by using the add-on. For the demonstration purpose, I'll give it a transparent glass shader, and rotate it 360 degrees on the Z axis in a loop like this. This is a good angle. As usual, I'll set a keyframe on frame 1 for Z rotation of 0, and another keyframe on 250 for Z rotation of 359. I'm hovering the mouse on the rotation field, and typing, I, as in India, to set a keyframe. In Animation tab, go to Channel, Extrapolation Mode, and select Linear Extrapolation Mode. After this tutorial, please create another geodesic dome mesh and experiment with its setting values. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.